So, proof that it is, in fact, possible to go through walls.